Hello everyone, welcome back to Foundation. Let's continue building the village. So last time I started to build another masterpiece. It might take a while to be finished though. It has lots of requirements. Okay then, let's speed things along. Yep, here it is. Lots of stuff required for it. In theory, it should be bringing me extra people. We need to build a cloister here at some point. Yeah, achievement disabled. Yeah. How about you? 100, yeah, not interested. Let's see my troops. Oh, plenty of them available. I don't think I have enough for all of these. Let's see. Yeah, no, not yet. Four buildings. Yeah, including this one. Need to make more earth honey. And that's what they're building, I think. I remember correctly. No, I'm expanding the capacity of the monastery so I can build more honey making stuff. And the reserves are dwindling there. Okay, a couple of newcomers.
Ooh.
Yep, they need housing. Please do. And how is the sculpture coming along? Okay, just some tools. The mother of peace, marble and gold. Okay. Still not enough, yep, not yet. Think I need maybe more milk producing capacity. More hunting and whatnot, so let's get down to business. Okay, so I can put something more here. I'm good. Dairy farm it is. And you don't care. Hunting. Where is the hunting? Yes, here it is. Yeah, I don't have the cash for it. Great. Now I should have enough troops. Do that. Okay. Doing that. Military awesomeness. Hey. How is the matter is coming along? Very slowly. But it is coming along. Yeah, I need this one done a bit faster. Okay, we'll wait for the cash to become available. Which it is now, anyway. And this one should give a bit more options. Dairy farm built. Yes, please. Need the cheese. There is some more room for housing over here. Nope, don't care about you. Slowly getting to 700 prosperity, but it's very, very slow at this point. And yeah, not enough troops for now. Okay, selling above 50. 50 should be more than enough for all my necessities. And I need the cash. Stonemason here. Perhaps another one would be in order. Just need to find out where. Stonecutter camp, stonemason. Right here, with the cash I don't have. Not for now. Monk don't build. Excellent. Now I can build another apiary. Just need to figure out where. Right here, well, the entrance is here, so we'll do just that. And you, yeah, no fish room nearby, don't care. Should allow me to export more polystone. Ooh. More housing in the middle of the road. Well, I suppose that's a choice over there. Okay, I don't have more capacity nearby. Why? Well, I suppose another granary beats in order then. Mostly for boar stuff. Let's see, this one should do it. Maintenance is not very high. Bad weather, yep. How shocking. Come on, really? Okay. Let's go for difficulty then. Yeah, still not enough. Ooh, almost complete. This one is look pretty great actually. Not bad at all. Clergy liberation, that's the one I want. That can give me good stuff. The rest can wait. Yeah, this one was put weird in the middle of the road, but if that's how they want it, that's how they shall have it. Still losing cash. All taxes are being collected and whatnot. Granary built. Yes, please. Boar. Ho ho. Extra troops available. Should have more boar available now. Yep, it's beginning to stock up a little bit better. Still not enough honey. Come on. Ooh, a house. Yeah, housing is important. Just too unemployed, which is great. Okay, just one there, No fish nearby. Go with labor, why not? Other type of shortages. Goody, I'm getting common wares and candle. So I should be able to promote more villagers when I can. Common clothes, let's go with common wares. Common clothes are being get stockpiled, so that's good. Let's build common goods tier stall. Well, goods anyway. Finally, AP rebuild. Just one newcomer. Excellent. Yeah, that's not gonna happen apparently. Bad weather, yay me. Nope. Maybe next time. But really, everybody has a job here. Okay. Don't mind if I do. I'm gonna add another beekeeper then, because why not, apiary. Where are you? I need the good stuff. That should suffice. So where is the path being blocked? That'll probably have to remove a building or something to make that one work. Really? I see that they can reach here. Nothing huge problems. The path is clear. But you know, whatever. Three more tools. Damn, don't have enough tools. Two more newcomers. Let's see. Shrine masterpiece build. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Well, I'm gonna go for common clothes here. This one is pretty neat. Never mind, join my village. No, it's not blocked. Freaking kidding me. They can take whatever path they want. Let's see. Okay. One dedicated. Building up the freaky ass cloister. Man, that's gonna be really, really annoying to do. Just as it was the first time around. Okay. Awesome new build. I said I need a small cloister here. Oh boy. It was a pain in the ass making the first time work. Cloister it is. I will try to make it as small as possible. Really, really small. I need some minimum space size. Goody. See if I can get that space size on the minimum requirements. If not, I have to redo it, which I'm not looking forward to. Okay, almost. Crap. Yeah. To be a smidge better, smidge bigger. Yeah, it needs to be wider. Probably not by a whole lot, but nonetheless. Does it fit? Well, we'll see soon enough. not exactly. Small discrepancy here. And I hate discrepancies. I hope now it is right. Let's see now. Do they stack up the right way? They seems to. Not perfect. But I think it's good enough. Ah. Okay. I think one more will do the trick. Now it looks a little better. Goody. Can I move the whole shebang or not? Well, not really. I'm gonna just leave it as it is and whatever, it's gonna take a while to get built. Okay, plenty of boar. Milk is on the upswing a little bit. Several newcomers, yay me. Should have plenty of builders to build well everything. Cannot sell the freaking spears, which is so annoying. Rating of 50 of every estate, yeah. King's Pledge military mission, I have no idea what that means. Path is not blocked, are you freaking kidding me? Because it's not blocked. Let's remove this. Maybe that was the problem. I hope that was. Lumber camp. Maybe need more planks. I'm producing the shit out of everything. Let's do that. And remove this. This area is getting a bit crowded at this point. Man, that's getting annoying. The path is not blocked, that is freaking killing me. They have paths everywhere at this point. Have some wood here and the transporter here. Wine, no grapes left over. Honey is getting up bit by bit. Man, that's so annoying. Excellent. Yeah, there is nothing I can do about it. Anything else I can do? Let's see how much I'm trading stuff. Let's see, polystone, okay. I am selling it. Path is not blocked. It can go there. Damn, that's annoying. Four people cannot be employed. Okay, sawmill done. Should have more plants now. I got that in the nick of time. And you don't care. Excellent. Now there should be more honey available. What I need from you. Monastic garden. Herb planter. I'll have a few more of those. Great. Orc housing. Okay, what food is missing? Berries. And that message is so freaking annoying. Cannot move it or do anything with it. Is this one better now? Hunting wise. Yeah, that one will have to wait for a while longer. Berry surplus. I don't mind if I do. Let's send more troops into battle. Clergy liberation, finally. Okay. More herbs. Why not? Another apiary. Sure. Right here on the top of the hill. Because why not? That's a little better. All of them are here. Nothing I can do about it right now. All I can do is speed this one along. Man, that's so annoying. That message, I mean. Okay, I have like 400 of it available. Sure. I can live with that. Reclaim the wild. Okay, so at least I can do that. Till they finish that one up. Let's promote some people. The only question is where and why. By arrival. Woodcutter. I can live with that. Soldiers. And citizens. I only have cash for that. Yeah, they're not very happy at this point. Cloister is being built. And you... do that. I have a bit more. Okay, house is upgrading. Don't mind if I do. Who's selling common wares? So I can have them stop selling it. Yeah, boy, they're gonna sell candles from now on. Not enough people. Okay. Kind of annoying. The path blocked is even more annoying. Operate, baby. Now let's see. Nothing I can do about that either. Where the heck are they? And why they don't want to work? Don't know. Only one managed to get there. Now I have 6 unemployed. Don't know why they refuse to take it. Come on. Just need two more. Only two things are being built at this point. Finally. Yeah, they're not doing anything. They already have. Ooh. Better days are coming. Shoot, they have way more honey now. For all of my needs. That shit again. It's not blocked. I don't know why it seems to be blocked. I'm just keeping demolish it because it's so annoying. We'll try to rebuild it. The message was just annoying. No way to describe it, but just annoying. Don't know why it was getting blocked or whatnot. I will just put it here now. Let's see if that makes any kind of difference. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. See. Do more good stuff. And you don't care. Yeah, you keep giving me that message, but cannot do anything about it until the cloister is built. It is gonna take a while. Yeah, overfishing much? I know. Again, where the heck is that blockage taking place? Because I don't understand it. I mean, really, what destination are you talking about, dude? I didn't build this freaking house in the middle of the road. You did. And it doesn't say where. Here, the tax collection. Oh no. At least that annoying message is gone. Maybe replaced with another annoying message. Don't know, hopefully not. the heck is happening? Not enough fish or whatnot. Food is right there. Only the berries problem. Don't know. And how about still some cheese there? I have that more. What buildings? Yeah, nothing I can do about that. And that one is pointless. Don't have enough berries as it is. I don't know what's blocking it. And that message will stay there forever. It's so annoying. I mean, it's obvious that this one is the middle of the freaking road. I still don't get it. Some things are annoying. It should tell you what's blocking the path specifically so you can remove it. No, they just kept telling you that there is a problem and that's about it. More wood there, because why not? Really? They're not making enough? That's a bit of a problem there. I need more weaver sods, so I'm gonna build just that. Small doesn't occupy a whole lot of space. I don't want to block my path either. One hand capture I don't have. Yay me. Not really exporting anything. Don't know. Ah, I missed it by that much. Yeah, I know. Very surplus it is. Okay, fine, I can build it now. So totally weird because I don't know what the heck is blocking it. This destination, I just don't get it. I have 4 missing here. Okay, 8 monks. So what do I need to add? Non-dormitory. Can I put it here without affecting anything? Okay, right here. It doesn't need an entrance or anything. Okay, so the village is progressing quite nicely. This awesome thing has been completed. Okay, that's about it. If you like what you saw, please like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.